The blood of my enemies is forever immortalized on my duck tongue. I can still taste their final panicked screams. My death will be ecstasy, a glorious end that will take me straight to Stovakor. I have honored my house, but will you? How many soldiers of the Klingon Empire will be proving their Toduj?
4.
I heard 4. And so begins the greatest adventure of your lives. You will all die on this quest, but will you do it with honor?
Come on, natural 20.
Kapla, you've rolled an 18, which means the Pataka's frozen in fear by your battle cry.
Okay, while he's cowering, I strike him down with my Mechleth.
Your blow landed.
Woo!
But his brother swears revenge. Reinforcements are on their way.
I can't believe Marchak recorded all this. Do you think he'd be too busy being a chancellor and stuff?
No, he did it. It's a Ferengi knockoff. They do it for all the famous Klingons. I've been trying to get the Gowron expansion for months.
It's so nice to all be back together. I needed a break from all the battles and court-martials.
It hasn't been a break for me. Ransom's made it his mission to catch me messing up. He's been riding my ass, just waiting for me to break protocol.
I would love to be a number one's number one.
Ensign Mariner, where are you?
In the repair bay, repairing stuff.
When we have a mission briefing, I expect you to be early.
It doesn't start for an hour.
I know, you're almost late for being early. Move it!
Are you coming, Rutherford?
Nah, I want to finish playing. I'll just be regular early. I punch my own chest, excited for more foes to vanquish.
Your battle chest punches fail to boost your stamina.
Dang it.
You know, I think this whole ransom thing might be good for Mariner. She hasn't been in the brig in forever.
Yeah, making the best of a bad situation worked for Vendome. That's how he got to be captain so fast.
Yeah, right. Captain Vendome. Can you imagine?
What do you mean? He's a captain.
You didn't hear?
Ha! Captain of what? The USS Gullible? Guys, I'm not falling for this.
No, of the Inglewood.
Yeah, he transferred there months ago. Dude, are you messing with us?
The Inglewood? That's Chapman's ship.
It was until a temporal rift turned him into a baby. Vendome got a field promotion and it's stuck.
What? But he's a goofball. Vendome's a guy who gets hit with a spear on away missions.
Well, that goofball breezed up the ranks.
Completing a meteoric rise to captain. I can't believe this. Every single thing I do is calculated to help me make captain one day, and this guy just lucks into it.
I wouldn't say it was luck. Vendome was always saying yes to new opportunities. He volunteered for any mission he could, good or bad. Now look at him.
Tendi, it's not that easy. I can't just go jumping into things without knowing the risks.
Warrior, you discover a shortcut through the caves of Trockmore. Do you enter the darkness?
No way. I'm not trying to get cave killed. I'll stay on the path.
Ambush by Hal Stromach! You beg for your life like a Baenach and live out the rest of your days not as a warrior, but as a dentist!
Ouch!
Oh, man.
Brutal.